This tutorial shows you how to manually send a patient intake form as needed. First, go to the patient's profile. In the General tab, check first that the patient has a valid email address. If they don't yet, click Edit to add one. Under the Contact Details section, click the Send Intake Form icon and configure the following settings. For intake form, select the intake form template you wish to send to this patient. For expiry date, select the date until which the intake form will be available for the patient to complete. The patient will no longer be able to access the form after this date. For sender, select the practitioner this intake form will be sent from. Practitioners will have their own name selected by default. Practitioners with personal access do not have the option to choose another practitioner, and therefore will not be able to see this field. Administrators can select the practitioner this form will be sent from. The selected practitioner will automatically be granted access to this patient's intake form once completed. For sender email and sender name, fill out with the required details. The subject field will fill out automatically once the template option is selected. The recipient is the person who will be receiving the intake form. Select patient to send the intake form to the email address in the patient's profile. Select other to send it to a specified contact such as a parent or guardian. CC and BCC are optional email fields where you can enter any additional email addresses to send the intake form. For template, select the email communication template to use for the email that will contain the intake form link. Click Add File if you need to attach more files in the email. In body message, the email template you selected fills out in this field, where you have the option to make changes. Any changes made here will be sent to the patient for this email only, but will not save to the original template. When you're finished, click Send. You've just emailed your intake form to this patient.